I was hired midway into the revolution. The independent forces, PC users, had begun to form guerrilla work groups up together like table toys. Stubbornly independent, but cut off from the main source of power. No electronic mail from one outpost to the other. No shared resources. Chaos was the price they were paying for freedom. So we put up Wang's PC LAN. It networks the PCs, yes. But it also networks the networks.